Shout it loud. I'm getting ready to see something I've never seen.
Good morning, fam, and happy Wednesday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging message for today. On yesterday, we talked about knowing and following the Lord's voice. Sheep know the voice of their masters because they spend an extensive amount of time with them. And because of the relationship that they have with one another, the sheep grow to trust their master or shepherd, which is why they tend to only follow their shepherd. Today, we're going to focus on improving your financial situation. And we'll be coming out of the book of Proverbs in chapter 10, lifting up verse number 22, where it reads, "The blessing of the Lord brings wealth without painful toil for it." Many have a misconception that in order to be blessed with wealth from the Lord, that one has to work insanely hard to receive it. Have you ever heard the adage and saying, work smarter, not harder? You don't have to almost kill yourself working long hours that deprives your body, your health, and family just to make or gain wealth in your life. That's the mindset of the world, of what they want you to think and have. And trust and know that when you do carry that mindset, you run the risk of wearing yourself down and out to the point where you become ineffective, unproductive, and inefficient. Work smarter by simply asking the Lord for direction, and He'll direct your paths and give you guidance. He'll also bring people your way to help educate you on how to accomplish what you're trying to achieve without toiling for it. It doesn't take a lot to position yourself where God wants you to be in order to be aligned with the blessings that He has for you. I've witnessed some pouring their lives into going after their desires. But what about going after God's desires for you? I've witnessed some spend their lives focusing on what they believe to be their purpose of wealth, which may have been misguided due to their pleasures. But what about God's purpose for you in your life? God wants you to invest in spiritual returns for long-term gains, rather than physical returns with short-term gains. So I encourage you today to allow the Lord to bless you with the wealth so that you are not having to work yourself to death for it. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today, as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that He called you to be. Love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.